Hello, my name is Andrea Marco and I'm a third year student at Clear School of Public Health. Today I will present you my research regarding final year medical students' working preferences. Migration of healthcare workforce is an important issue impacting the Romanian health system. Because of the migration, there is a major shortage of health workers, and this impacts the quality of the medical services. To prevent shortages of health workers, it is important to study the determinants of moving to another country among final year medical students. Aspects that influence students' working preferences are financial incentives, working environment, geographical location, and personal factors. The aims of this study are to identify the working preferences of the final year medical students in Cluj-Napoca, Romania, and to assess if these preferences influence the student's workplace choice regarding the country where they want to work. So for this, a cross-sectional study was conducted using a sample of 75 final year medical students. They completed a questionnaire with five parts: socio-demographic factors, work environment, characteristics of job, influence of family and friends on their choice, and their intention to work abroad. Also, to analyze this data, frequencies and Pearson chi-square were used. I will present you my results section. So the sample consisted of 69% women and 31% men. 85% of students lived in the urban area before coming to the medical school. Most students will choose specialties such as psychiatry and obstetrics and gynecology. The factors that are important for students when choosing a job are working conditions, stated by 82% of students, working in the urban area, job security, income, prestige of the job, and support received from manager, from co-workers, and from the nurses. The not so important factors for students when choosing a job are working in the public sector, workload, schedule, influence of the family, and the distance of job from the place where the family lives, and this was mentioned by 48% of the students. Regarding on-calls, 53% of the students would do between 3 and 5 on-calls per month. Regarding migration, the 81% of students thought of leaving Romania, and the reasons stated by them are poor working conditions, job insecurity, low income, and lack of professional development. 14% of students want to leave Romania in the next year. In the next 5 years, 50% of students intend to leave Romania, and in the next 10 years, 43%. From the students who want to leave, 51% want to return after several years, and the reasons stated by them were missing the country, missing their families, and they wanted to improve the healthcare system with the knowledge and skills learned abroad. There were some limitations to my study in the fact that there was a small number of students in the sample, meaning some 75, which can impact the representativeness. So other studies with more students in the sample should be conducted in order to ensure the representativeness of results. Also, students were from the same university in Cluj-Napoca, which again can affect representativeness, and other studies should be conducted involving students from other medical universities in Romania. Regarding implications for future, the results of this study could contribute to the legislation on health and workforce mobility and could improve the workforce recruitment, retention and motivation. That was all. I hope it was interesting and thank you for your attention.